Congratulations to everybody in this room, everybody in this building for excellence. You guys have done an amazing job all year. Every department, everybody in here is killing it. I know a lot of you have worked a ton of hours. It's greatly appreciated. Our performance at the racetrack has been just absolutely, it's been awesome. I don't know how else to explain it. All you guys helping, working on the details, continuing to build new cars, new versions, continue to move us ahead. That's what we need. We need another 4 months of that grinding, pushing, and we'll go get us another championship. But really, truly, it's because of everybody in this room. Your guys' passion to come to work every day, put the effort that you do in, and you know, let us go to the racetrack and show what you guys have built, what you guys have designed. Greatly, greatly appreciated. I think Tony was going to say a toast. I just wanted to say thank you. Keep up the good work. You're the best in the motorsports. Thank you, guys.
Hurry up. We want to drink our beer.
Huh?
We want to drink our beer.
Yeah. I didn't want to say anything. I just came for the free beer, so I don't really care. Now, what am I going to tell you guys that I don't always tell you? I'm always proud of you guys. I'm still proud of all you guys. I'm proud that you're doing what I've asked you to keep doing, which is keep pushing the envelope, keep pushing each other, keep patting each other on the back, keep encouraging each other. Everything that Zippy said, I'm 1,000% behind, but you guys are doing the work and the results are showing. And as much as I'm proud of all you guys should all be proud of each other too. And if we keep on the pace we're going, we are going to scald their asses at the end of this year. And let's just stay the course, guys. Keep doing what you're doing. You know, there's a lot to still go on this year, obviously. I mean, we're 6 weeks away from the big part of this quest starting. But I think we're in a really good position to get all four of these teams there, and nothing would make me happier than the four of us all racing each other at the end of this deal. But everybody's done an awesome job. We got four great drivers, four great teams, and probably the one thing I think, I don't know if Zip's touched on it or not, but the thing I'm probably most proud of is how the whole dynamic of this shop has changed this year, and how everybody's working together. We truly are one organization under one roof that separates the four teams at the racetrack, but still, even at the racetrack, we're still one organization working together the way all you guys work. So I'm just really proud of all that. Keep up the good work. You guys keep doing what you're doing. It's working, and everybody loves a cool push. Here's to you guys. Thanks for everything. Nectar of the gods. Okay, as you were.